Good morning, Huskies, and welcome to the Spork.
It's Wednesday, April 19th, and here are your morning announcements.
The word of the day is stagnant, not moving, still like a body of water. Stagnant water can be a major environmental hazard.
The Key Club Kindness Quote of the Day is from Robin S. Sharma. Go for great. Own your game. Be kind. Get big things done.
Attention cast, crew, and orchestra of Sister Act. Your payment for tickets and the bus to the Basie Awards are due tomorrow. It's $30 cash only. Miss Walling will be going to Count Basie right after school on Friday, April 21st to purchase the tickets.
Attention seniors, all senior t-shirts must be ordered by Friday, April 28th. Order forms can be picked up and dropped off at the security desk. Cash or checks made out to MRHS SAF will be accepted.
The African American Student Union meeting is canceled today. It is scheduled for next Wednesday, April 26th. All members should attend.
Attention cast of Sister Act. Rehearsal will start for States and Basie Awards tomorrow at 3 in the auditorium.
Good morning, Huskies. I'm Devin Davis, and welcome to Wise Words Wednesday. I have here Mr. Milan. How are you, Mr. Milan?
I'm doing good. How are you?
I'm good. So do you have any wise words to say to the Huskies today, Mr. Milan?
Well, there are two things I try and take with me as I go through my day, and the first one is, it's not how you fall that defines you, it's how you get up. At any point, you can make a bad decision, you can have something bad happen, you can suffer disappointment, but that doesn't mean that is going to be where it ends. You just pick yourself up, you get moving, and you just keep going. And that's where you really show your character and who you are, is how you get up. The second one is, you can't control what other people do, but you can control how you react. If you take a situation that is bad, you have the option of making it worse or making it better, and you'd want to go and make it better.
Well, we had an evacuation drill, but on the other hand, I do thank Mr. Milan for those lovely wise words that he said to us. I hope that you take them and apply them to your everyday lives. Thanks for watching. Catch you on the next time.
Attention class of 2024, do you want to help design the cover for next year's yearbook? Your senior year yearbook should be special. You have about 4 weeks to design it. Come to the next yearbook meeting today at 2:15 p.m. room 611. Contact the MRHS yearbook co-advisors, Ms. Kish or Ms. Shaloub, if you have any questions.
There's a senior class meeting on Monday, April 24th in the auditorium. The semi-formal deadline will be discussed.
Attention thespians, payment for the New York trip is due on Friday, April 21st. Please submit either cash or check made out to MRHS SAF in the amount of $326.
The Unified Peer Club will be meeting after school tomorrow in room 609.
Come out and support the class of 2025 today at the Burger Shop fundraiser. The sophomore class receives a portion of all sales, both dine-in and takeout. Mention that you are with the MRHS fundraiser.
Are you interested in joining the marching band or color guard for the 2023-2024 season? Come to the marching band orientation meeting Friday, April 21st from 2023 at 7:30 p.m. Important information will be given at this meeting. Hope to see you there.
English social studies tutorial on Friday, April 21st is canceled. The next date will be April 28th at 2:15. Thanks for watching, Huskies.
And have a wonderful Wednesday.